Hi. Well, I know many of you are still in the dead of winter, but I wanted to show you how to get started planting seeds indoors for practically nothing. Let me show you some containers that I like to collect that are free that you can get started now planting seeds in your house. Over here, I have some containers I've collected from the grocery store. Now, my family is always laughing at me because I have piles of these containers that I collect for my seedlings. These are just simply little containers that you buy produce in. Strawberries, cucumbers. This is a spinach container. And what I love about these is that they have lids. Now, this is great for starting seeds because all you have to do is put the soil in here, close the lid, and it's like a little mini greenhouse. So it's really handy. And then once the seeds sprout, you just open the lid, and your seeds grow right in this little container. You can transplant them into the garden if you like, or these little containers are great for planting lettuce, and you can grow a small little crop of lettuce right inside your house. It's great. Some other things I collect are, this is like a meat container. You can plant, start some seeds in here. Cream cheese, yogurt containers, any kind of little plastic containers that you can collect and save and reuse and recycle and be really thrifty as you start your seeds indoors. Now, one of my favorite ways to start seeds is in these little red cups. Now, these are really great. I've actually used these for a couple of years. You just poke a nail hole in the bottom for drainage, and you can start your seeds right inside these cups. And in fact, these are little tomato seedlings that I started about 2 or 3 weeks ago. And I'm just gonna keep adding dirt as these seedlings grow, and they'll be ready to plant outside in about 6 weeks. These are just little pots that I saved from the nursery. I've had these around for a couple of years as well. So you can see by just saving some of your regular items that you would use around your house, you can get started planting seeds indoors for just about the cost of the seeds and the soil. You really don't even have to buy any other containers. This container here, this metal container, is something I like to set my seedlings in, because I can put them in a sunny window. It will reflect the light and bring more warmth into the plants that need a warm start, like tomatoes and peppers. So there you have it. Start collecting these containers now so that when you're ready to start your seeds indoors in another month or so, when it starts warming up a little bit, you'll have all the supplies you need. So thanks a lot for watching, and please let me know in the comments section if you have any questions. We'll see you later.